Hi, I'm John Birmingham. We're in front of the Upper Mount Bethel Township building, and cars are starting to line up and come by to give well wishes for Dr. Raso.
Dr. Raso, this is Dr. Barta. I hope you get better soon because my whole family needs you. I want you to know I'm taking care of your patient load. Everything is going fine, and we just want you to get better.
Laura Hoffman and Coral Hoffman, just listen to your doctor and get rest.
Janice Reimer. Hi, John. Wish you a fast recovery. You're in my prayers.
Hi, John. It's Pammy and Paul Dessen. We just want to tell you we love you, we miss you, we appreciate you, and you're the best guy around.
Hi, John. Just want to wish you a happy new year, a happy and a healthy, and I'm sure you must be filled with joy knowing that all the community loves you and misses you.
Dr. Raso, we're pulling for you. We need you back with us, and well wishes for your speedy recovery. And John wants to say something.
Sure. And get well soon, Dr. Raso. This is Johnny Hess.
Hey, Dr. Raso, thank you for everything that you do for our community. We are praying for you and praying for complete healing. And also, I want to say personally, thank you for saving my life.
Hi, Dr. Raso. We're praying for you, and we love you, and we love everyone in your office. Please know how much we love you. And love from the boys.
Ken and Karen Brewer.
We just want
to tell Doc he takes care of all of us, so now he needs to take care of himself.
Yeah.
And tell him the governor says we can start wrestling on Monday, so we've got to get well.
It's great.
You got the signs?
We love you, Doc. Hi, Doc. We love you, and we hope you get better soon.
Okay, Doc. I'll see you in a little bit.
You know it's me, Doc. Hey, we love you, Doc. I hope you're feeling better. From the Imbajati family, they send their love.
Right.
Doc, you hang in there. Remember Rainbow. Be strong.
Speedy recovery, Doc, from Virginia Fry.
Get better soon, Dr. Raso.
We miss you in the plaza. Miss that smiling face.
And I got blood work done and didn't pass out.
Hey, Dr. John, it's Marty. Hey, I wouldn't need you to get well and get back to work so we can talk sports when I come to your office. Take care and God bless.
And John, this is Lug. And if you don't get better, I'm not going to live to be 100. Love you, dear. Get better.
Hi, Dr. Ross. We just want to wish you a speedy recovery. We appreciate you. We're just so thankful that you are here, and we just hope that you're back to normal very soon.
Hi, Dr. Raso. We thank you for all that you've done for everybody, and especially us too, and that you have a speedy recovery, and you're in our prayers.
Thank you for helping us, and when you get better, I have some more good jokes for you.
Dr. Raso, we miss you. A speedy recovery. We can't wait for you to come over for coffee.
Viene a casa por un café.
Yeah, hi, Doc. I can't put my ears on because they're too high. But vacation time is over. You better get home and get well because you got to take care of us old people. And if I come out to the office, I don't have anybody to pick on if he's not
done. He does so much for the community and all the people. I think everybody goes to Dr. Raso.
Hey, John, you better get well. Golly, I thought you'd never get sick.
Well, we're so sorry he got sick, and we love him, and we're the Parks family, and we hope he's home soon.
You're never allowed to get sick again. You have to clear it with us first. Best wishes from the Keller family. We miss you. Get well.
Well, absolutely, we wish the best for you. You're the best damn doctor around, and we love you, and we wish the best.
Merry Christmas, John. Get better. Stay safe. Wear your mask. Wash your hands. and see you next year.
And we're all looking forward to a 2021.
Just love him so much. We cannot wait for him to get better. We cannot wait to visit him again. And thank you so much, Dr. Raso. You are the heart of our town.
Hi, Doc. It's Trish Mahaffey. Really sorry that you got sick. But I think that you and my son, Joe, are probably the two toughest guys I know. So send the virus packing and be great. And all the family want to be remembered to you, let you know we're sending you positive thoughts, praying for you, and we wish you a healthy, happy new year.
Hi, Dr. Raso. It's the Friedman family. We wish you well and coming back to work soon. Please listen to your doctors.
I'm wearing my mask because I don't want Dr. Raso to catch COVID over the video. Anyway, we want to bless Dr. Raso. Literally, I pray for peace and strength and encouragement in Jesus' name.
Dr. Raso, get better quick. We love you all. You've taken good care of our family. We appreciate you very much.
Dr. John, I'm praying for you. You're a good man, and you'll get through this, just like you always tell your patients. Thank you.
Get well soon.
Yeah, get well soon.
Take care. Doc Raso, you get well and get back. We need you here, and we miss you, and now you're immune, so you can work twice as hard.
Yeah, get well.
Paul and Marlene Parner, get well soon, John, Dr. John.
Our prayers are with you. We all need you very quickly back in the business.
I hope he gets better and everything comes out just the way it needs to be.
Hey, I just want him to get better and get back to work.
It's Mark and Cheryl Melnick and their dog Aspen and Doc Raso. We want to wish you a speedy recovery. Hope you're feeling better. Take care.
And any words for Dr. Raso?
Aspen, do you have anything to say? Give him a walk.
I think he says get better, Dr. Raso.
Get well.
Get well, Dr. Raso. God bless. Hope to see you soon.
We're the Melnicks.
Yeah, we're the Melnicks, related to Kathy.
Great. Any words for Dr. Raso?
Yeah, get well. Wish you well. Enjoy the time off. That's hard to do.
And like he told me, I'll see you, kiddo.
Get well soon, Doc.
Best wishes to your family and you, Doc. Hope you feel well soon.
Feel better.
Get better and get back to the office. I may need to come see you one day.
Hope he's feeling better.
Hey, Doc, feel better soon from all us here.
Oh, Dr. John, get well soon.
Get well, Dr. John.
Great, thank you so much.
We got our shots today.
Hey, Doc, this is Steve Toth wishing you and your family a speedy recovery. And Scott from Spears Meats, too. We're all pulling for you, buddy.
It's Mike and Regina on your frack. Get better fast. We need you at the office. It's chaos there. Not really. But and I need somebody to argue with. So take care. Get better.
Yes, hello, Dr. Raso. This is Melissa Thatcher. Just sending prayers that you feel better soon. You are an absolute amazing doctor. You have been there for my family and myself. We are here for you. We love you. Feel better soon. Thank you.
He's in our thoughts. We love him. We hope him a speedy recovery. Continue to keep him in our prayers.
So we just wish for a speedy recovery and, prayers for him and his family. Nicole, do you have anything to say?
Just hurry up and get better. We want you back in the office.
We want to let him know we love him and we miss him on behalf of the Lusco and Kelly family. Love you, Doc, and miss you.
Scott Young here. I heard, I was very sad to hear that you were sick with the virus. Hoping you get well, back on your feet fast. A lot of prayers going up for you. The community needs you. A lot of people are distressed that you're sick. So please get better soon and get back to work, bud. Thanks.
Dr. Raso, it's Dr. Connie Stein. You have to get better. We love you dearly. Take care of yourself.
Sure. Hi, John. Bevan Frank here, wishing you a speedy recovery and take your time, but get better quickly.
Yep. Get well soon.
Yeah. Hey, Doc. It's the McNews. You need to get back to work. A lot of people need you. Hey, wishing a speedy recovery, and hopefully we'll see you soon.
Hi, John. Get well soon. Thanks for all you do for the people in our community. You're the best. We're praying for you and your family. Get well soon.
We hope he gets well and we wish him a happy new year. And you can tell him this is from his Canadian patient. Get better, John. We miss you.
Great. Any words for Doc?
Just for him to feel better.
Dr. John, Joe and Mary Antonoli, you're in our prayers for a speedy recovery. We love you, John. Take good care.
Dr. Raso, it's Linda and Donald. We hope you get better soon and you're back to your old chipper self.
Doc, get yourself better. You've been getting everybody else in the community better. Do something for yourself. We know you got this licked.
We just wanted to say, get well soon. We love you and have a happy new year. And we miss you.
Doc, I love you and I miss you. Come back soon. Get better.
Hey, Doc, thanks for everything you do for this community. We're all pulling for you and praying for you. I hope everything gets better for you.
Please get better, Doc Raso.
Dr. John, this is Captain Ron. I know you got this. You got it in you. You can kick its ass just like you have all the other times that we've been sick. We really appreciate all your care and your father's care. God bless.
Yeah, Dr. John, this is Brian Thatcher. I just want to send you our love and our prayers for my family. You have been amazing. You're going to beat this. I got a lot of things to talk to you about. So all the love for you and prayers, and we'll see you soon.
Stay good, Dr. John. We love you. We're praying for you. You got this.
Just hoping you feel better, and we love you. You're the greatest, and hope all is well, and Happy New Year.
We love him dearly, wish him the best, miss him dearly from the Stout family, and just hoping for the best, fast healing.
Hopefully he gets well soon, and his whole family's well, and our wishes are out.
And prayers.
Dr. Russell, we hope you feel better.
Feel better soon, John. We all missed you. You're the icon of our Upper Mount Bethel, so we hope you feel better. God bless, and hope your family feels as well. Thank you, and have a great new year.
Dr. Russell, all of us here in Upper Mount Bethel Township, we do hope that you're feeling better. We hope you get back to work soon. You are a hero in our township, and I hope tonight in this little video just showed you how important you are to the people who live here. We had so many comments on Facebook and calls and emails just checking about you and wanting to know how you're doing, and people came out here tonight. So God bless you, Dr. Raso. Thank you for everything you do, and let's hope 2021 is a much better year. But until then, you're in our prayers and our thoughts, Doc.